Hi, can you imagine that you will need to wait all night to register your logo? This is one of the first logo in the world. It was created 144 years ago, and the employee of the past corporation, he needed to stay overnight to register the new trademark. Today I want to talk about logos, yeah, and how you can create it. And you know what is also really nice about it? That you can create free logo. You can do it with online software. It's really simple and useful. So let's begin and I will show you how you can do it. It's really simple. Just open new tab, type in free online logo creation, and you will see a lot of sites, yeah, but we will just pick one of them, which is Hatchful by Shopify. It's really nice. I use it all the time, and it's really effective free logo generator. Yeah. So how can we do it? Click on Hatchful, click Get Started, and now we will just design our first logo. Yeah, because why it's logo important? Logo can be your, if you can imagine, logo, it's like a face of a person, yeah? It's your potential client will first notice your logo. So that's why it's good to have logo. In the early stage, you don't need to design really nice logos or really invest a lot of money, but it's really good to have a logo. So let's begin, yeah? So today I will decide to create, I don't know, tech logo. Yeah, I will just click tag, and then I will choose Com and Industrial, let's say, and next. Yeah. Okay, we can also just create it for DailyEng, because I created my logo for DailyEng here. Yeah. You type in your business name and you just type in your slogan. Also, it's optional. It's up to you. So now you can choose for which media do you want to have logo. And here it is. We made these logos for you. Really simple, yeah? You can choose which one is best fit for your business. You can choose it and just continue with your logo. So I will choose this one. And this is it, yeah? Click next, and now you can download it. You can place it to social media, all the social media platforms, because they will create all logos for your all size of logos, yeah? So you will get a logo for your YouTube profile, LinkedIn profile, Twitter, Facebook, whatever you want, yeah? So it's really easy. I hope you get some valuable information. If you like this video, please share it or just leave your thoughts in the comment section. I would be really glad to answer on all your questions. So have a great day and see you tomorrow. Bye.